If you need a fun activity to do outside with kids, let's try bubble painting.
I took bubble solution and mixed in food coloring, but you can use paint or watercolors. Then I hung up paper outside and I had my kid blow the bubbles onto it to make this cool splatter type art.